Hello everyone, welcome to the playground. This is Alamico and today playing Cyberpunk 2077 with the Phantom Liberty expansion. We're gonna continue story. We just didn't return the basilisk to the Cantos camp, and we have something here. I don't know what this is, so let's check it out.
Hey, V, come here.
Mitch, hey bro.
A little closer
Hey,
now.
Mitch, you doing okay?
Yeah, I'm doing all right, but meh. So many dead. So many of them good friends, too. Do you know what it's like to lose your best friend?
Yeah. Name was Jackie.
How'd he go?
Like everyone goes in Night City.
Anyway, come on. Help me out with something.
What?
Some loose ends. Final goodbye. I don't much want to do it alone.
Okay, I'll help.
Come on, then. You're okay behind the wheel, right?
Yeah, and?
We're going for a drive.
Uh-huh.
Look what I
And
found.
Where?
You've been in the city a while, haven't you? You want to know everything now. Yesterday. A little patience, V. Now, I don't know how it was in your clan, but in the Aldecaldos, everything stays in the family. Used to be Scorpion's, that rig. Now she belongs to me. And my old girl's right next to it.
Nice wheels. Both of them.
Damn right. Out here, those wheels are our life. I'll take Scorpion's, you hop in the other.
All right, let's go.
Let's hit the road. Follow me.
Ooh, nice.
Mitch, you hear me?
Yep. But more driving, less talking.
Sun on my face, wind in my hair. Perfect.
Hey, Johnny.
Oh, hey. Haven't seen you in a while.
Not a fan of funerals.
Yeah, you and death don't really mix.
Say that like it's my fault. Never asked Saburo to put me on that fucking chip, or for you to slot it in your head.
Ugh, I hope this place isn't too far.
Speaking of, where are we going?
Not a clue.
My, what a good little boy scout. So trusting, so accommodating.
It's for Scorpion. His last wish or something. Is that good enough for you?
Great. Never a dull moment.
I'm still here. Okay, let him talk.
Holy shit, Mitch! What the hell?
Relax, V. It's what Scorpion wanted.
He wanted you to stuff him in the trunk like a spare tire?
No, he wanted me to take him here. And send him off with a bang. We set him up behind the wheel, douse the car, then light it, let him fly off the edge.
Saul won't like this. Blasting a good car, it's a terrible waste.
I'll tell him it was an accident. Grab me that can, will you?
Here you go.
Great. Go ahead. Put it in the passenger seat.
I see the driver is already behind the wheel.
No point wasting time. Another hour or two, and he'll puff up like a balloon. Right. Shall we get this show on the road?
Let's do it.
Hell yeah. I already got a rag in the can. You light it. I'll start the car.
She's burning! Quick, before she blows!
May the road be kind to you, friend. Out with a bang. Just like he wanted. Soot and ash. That much remains. So, how about a beer?
Sure. I'll drink to a send-off like that.
Well, come on. Ah, nothing like a good cold one.
Agreed. Mitch, why me? Why'd you ask me to help?
You seem like a good egg.
I'm serious.
I don't know, I guess the fact that I'm still here to send him off right. That's thanks to you. Your path's crossed. Just for a moment. But damn. Was it the right one?
Sure.
Listen, there's a few things of his you ought to have. Like this little good luck charm. Go on, it's yours.
What is it?
Not a clue. Scorpion always had it on him, no idea why. Listen, I'm gonna sit here for a while, all right? Brood in peace.
Understood. I'll be off then.
Sure. Listen, if you want, you can take my car back to camp. Whatever works for you. Oh, and, thanks, V. For today. And for getting me out of that shit back then, too.
Sure, bro. No problem.
You're all right. You're really all right.
Okay, I have to go here. We can take this bano. We're gonna need to from here. So at the moment, yeah. Just that. All right. What else? Do you have anything here? Okay, let's do this. Really curious on this then. Easy. Thank you. There you go. Nice. Anything else? This is a well balanced lol. Anyway, that's what I need. Not bad, not bad. Okay. Next to the map. Let's see what's here in the middle of nowhere. Whoa, 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 whoa. Something was there. She got smacked. That's it. Yep. Alright, so let's get this one. This is like a nice one. Alright, what else we have? Okay. Alright, let's go ahead. No huffs, no puffs, no copper puffs. Okay, another one.
What are you, five? Get out here!
Okay, I was hoping for more than that.
Hey,
metals we have here in the jungle. This one here. No.
Leave it to me.
I'm coming for you,
Enemy contact!
Yourself. Someone take that position.
What's next? There's one more here.
Kill or be killed.
I'm done, bro.
I'm done playing. Careful, target has corpse cyberware.
Bye-bye. Okay, anything else we might need from here? Cool. They just killed them or something. But it looks like that. Okay, anything else? Alright, what is our little car? Yes. Nicked. So we are here. Oh, psycho, let's go there. I kinda want Cyan Coyote. Nice. Okay, do you have that?
Oh, fuck.
Come on, bro, I don't want to go up after him. Hey, mister.
I'm not missing anything, bitch.
Mission done. And we got the sniper, yeah? Which one? This one. No, no, no. This. How about my car? We're gonna find it again? Or not? Damn. We're gonna find that car again or is it gone? Bye bye. I don't wanna get one of this, so she on Coyote. Alright, anything else? Alright, let's go all the way here.
Fuck.
Another gonk who thought fate smiled on him.
He's probably smiling himself before he OD'd on Maelstrom's shipment.
It's what you get for sampling Maelstrom's supply. Strongest shit out there. Nothing else that could fire up their burnt-out synapses. Poor bastard. His output's probably out in Albuquerque waiting. Unaware little Jiro's brain turned to jelly.
Okay, let's go. We just left the car, though. We left the other car.
V, we got company.
Neutralize the target! You'll pay for this!
But not today.
Well, well, these are the results I like to see. Until next time, brother. Gig closed.
Okay. And I think that's about it with the episode. I'm gonna close it here. So thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you on the next one.